After thinking about Daddy, I thought you heard the program The Voice. And I thought about him, and I said, I'm going to send him this talk about The Voice.
University of Florida will put on notice that they had to do some changes. And so I was brought aboard as the director of freshman and student placement at that time. And I shall never forget that that was the day I met Thomas A. Wright. And when I met him, he had such an imposing presence. And the one thing I really remember was the hand. I'll take that. Because I got into a family that had a sense of tremendous presence about what people of color need to do to secure their rights. You could not be in Reverend Wright's presence without understanding that you need to be about the work that God has placed us to do.
Well,